Hi, my name's Lori Handy. I'll be talking to you today from the Vaccine Education Center at Children's Hospital of Philadelphia. Today, we'll be talking about strep throat. First question is, what is strep throat? So this is an infection caused by a pretty common bacteria called group A streptococcus. And strep throat specifically is when that bacteria invades the back of the throat, called the pharynx, and the tonsils that are found at the back of the throat. Strep actually has about 240 different genotypes, and it can cause a number of different types of infections. So some of you might have heard of scarlet fever. It can also cause skin infections. And then in more significant infections, it can cause something called necrotizing fasciitis or even bloodstream or bone infections. So it's a pretty powerful bacteria. And for this reason, we really pay attention to it, and we want to make sure we treat children for it when we identify it. Group A strep is passed between people, so just between respiratory secretions, and so we'll often see it spread in areas where there are crowds, an elementary school classroom or other crowded settings where people are in really close contact with each other. The other time that we see strep is when children have already had a viral infection and their body might be more predispositioned to be getting a strep infection. Most commonly, this could be caused by something like chickenpox or after the influenza virus. And for this reason, we recommend making sure you're up to date on all of your vaccines to prevent this secondary type of infection. The last thing to know is that group A strep is very, very treatable. You'll see your pediatrician and can get diagnosed by a physical exam, sometimes a swab of the back of the throat. For some of those more invasive forms of strep, your child might need more significant medical attention, such as in an emergency room or an inpatient hospital. For that reason, you should always be reaching out to your pediatrician and making sure that your child's getting treated in the right place. Thank you for listening today.